Remove the bushing from the crate and place the bushing horizontally in such a way that the oil-filled plug on the bushing top is facing up and the bushing top is slightly higher than the bushing bottom, so the airspace stays in the sight glass around the oil-filled plug. This may be accomplished by leaving the shipping centering board on the bushing and propping up the air end with the boards as necessary. Remove the oil fill plug from the flange and determine the temperature of the oil in the bushing and in the oil that will be added to the bushing. The best method to use is a dial thermometer or a thermocouple inserted into the bushing oil. Ensure the oil to be added to the bushing is the same temperature as the bushing's oil. Do not use a glass thermometer. Do not stab the paper core of the bushing with the measuring device. Remove the oil filler plug from the oil reservoir top and install the oil reservoir. Check the angle of the bushing. Ensure the air end of the bushing is above the oil end of the bushing, while the large diameter section of the reservoir tank is higher than the oil fill plug on the air end of the bushing. Using a clean funnel, add oil to the reservoir. Use the extra oil supplied with the bushing or any non-PCB, type 1 or type 2 transformer oil. The oil must meet the minimum requirements for new transformer oil per IEEE C57.106 and ASTM 1275B. After oil is added to the reservoir, loosen the oil fill plug located on the top cover and let the oil level and the bushing equalize. Once the oil level has equalized, or until some oil comes out of the fill hole in the top cover, tighten down the oil fill plug on the top cover. If necessary, repeat steps 5 through 6 until some oil comes out of the fill hole in the top cover, and any air bubble that remains in the top cover is less than 1/4 inch in diameter. Add oil to the reservoir until the oil level in the reservoir is at the proper level. For proper oil level indication, the oil that you add to the bushing should be the same temperature as the oil in the bushing. Use the dipstick to measure the oil level. The top mark is for 55 degrees Celsius, the second for 40 degrees Celsius, the middle for 25 degrees Celsius, the fourth for 10 degrees Celsius, and the bottom for -5 degrees Celsius oil temperature. Interpolation between marks is not critical. If in doubt, use slightly less oil. If too much oil is added during the filling of the oil reservoir, use a clean syringe and transformer oil compatible tubing to remove oil from the oil reservoir. Tighten the oil fill plug in the oil reservoir top. Make sure the O-rings are properly installed on the plugs. Rock the bushing back and forth while keeping the oil expansion reservoir above the bushing to release any entrapped air remaining in the bushing. Watch the sight glass for air bubbles. Continue rocking until no air is being released into the glass. If air bubble in the sight glass is larger than 1/4 inch, repeat step 6. More oil may have to be added to the reservoir. Install the bushing into the equipment or wall while keeping the oil expansion reservoir above the bushing while keeping the bushing horizontal. Please contact customer service for more information.